A Louisiana vet lost her temper and then her job after allegedly shooting dead her next-door Ibis dog because it won't stop barking. Drive Kelly Falls, 35, was charged with aggravated animal cruelty, the illegal discharge of a firearm and two counts of drug possession after Bruiser, a 15-month-old American bulldog, was found dead. Falls, who works at a clinic in Harahan in the New Orleans suburbs, is a vet and is normally the one tasked with saving the lives of animals. Falls had worked at the veterinary clinic since the age of 15 and has been fired. Stacy Fitzness' American Bulldog would apparently not stop barking and Falls allegedly lost her cool. Owner Stacy Fitzner cannot comprehend why anyone would hurt Bruiser. She describes him as a friendly, 15-month-old who was like a member of the family. Bruiser's owner, Stacy Fitzner, told Fox 8 that she'd left the pup in her backyard when she went to work. Fitzner said that someone had deliberately forced open the gates to shoot her dog dead. My mother was picking up my niece and nephew from Hazel Park, and she noticed that the dog was lying in the grass not moving, says Fitzner. She says her mother knew something wasn't right, so they decided to check on Bruiser. Her and my nephew found the dog with blood surrounding him. Someone had to come up behind him and put the gun to him and shoot him, says Fitzner. Bruiser was found lying in the grass with a gunshot wound to the back of his head. The person who did this has to be sick. A normal person would not come on someone's property and shoot a dog in the back of the head, and such a loving dog. It's just disturbing, Fitzner said to Fox 8. The dog couldn't have pushed the gate open. There's no possible way. Someone had to open this, says Fitzner. When he was found, Bruiser was still clinging to life. My brother grabbed the dog, and we went straight to a vet, Fitzner said. We thought the dog would survive. As awful as it was, we had hoped that he would be okay. After being at the vet all night, we found they had to put him to sleep, she said. We got him right after my son was born. He was such a loving dog, she continued. She described him as a friendly, 15-month-old who was like a member of the family. Falls, pictured, is accused of shooting Bruiser, a 15-month-old American bulldog that belongs to her next-door Iber. A gun has not been found. He was always in the bed with us. He was always licking us. My son would ride him. He was a great, wonderful American bulldog, says Fitzner. He was always in the bed with us. He was always licking us. My son would ride him. He was a great, wonderful American bulldog, says Fitzner. Sheriff Joseph Lapinto added, this is crazy, a veterinarian shooting a dog of her next door Iber. This is nuts, I don't know how else to put it. Fitzner has said that since the shooting she doesn't feel safe in her own home anymore. Drive Kelly Falls, 35, was charged with aggravated animal cruelty after allegedly killing her next door Iber's bulldog. In the weeks leading up to the killing, Fitzner and Falls had texted one another about the dog's constant barking. Fitzner says that she received numerous hostile text messages and videos from her Iber.